Global News starts right now.
Today on Global News Morning Edition, a convicted sex offender is set to be released, but he's no longer coming to our city.
And today's the big day. All eyes are on Edmonton as the World Championships in Athletics get off to a running start.
And the royal treatment. Edmonton welcomes the Earl and Countess of Wessex.
Global News Morning Edition with Shay Ganim and Andrea Engel.
You're not Andrea.
What am I doing here?
Why, you've changed.
Yes.